do a tarot card teaching slash card reading for strength. Card reading for Wednesday. Six of Cups on the bottom. Forgot yesterday. Do one more. Happiness, we got already. The Nine of Cups. Moon. We've gotten that before. Lovers. Which I think we've gotten before. Ten of Wands, oppression. Definitely gotten before. I'm just gonna go with this one card. Eight of Swords, interference. Just go with. Stakes are high. Strength, you said, in the suit of fire, moon, and Sagittarius. The wands have become arrows, eight in number, and one master arrow, which has the moon for its point, and the sun for its driving force above it. The card gives the fullest development of the force in its relation to the forces above it. So, this is usually like looking over your shoulder, knowing that the stakes are high, that you, have a lot at stake. So, strength, power, health, success. After conflict, tremendous force, recovery, victory follows, for change brings stability. And we did get the following card, which was the Ten of Wands, so there was a progression and an ending to whatever it is that's been it is that you've been overcoming. So anyways, I hope you enjoyed that and found that insightful or clarifying, helpful, whatever the case is. And that you have a great Wednesday. Bye.